Welcome to Dakota Falls. This is a highly detailed map of the steam workshop. It's just beautiful. I'm the old boar and I'm just taking my time and relaxing. Putting in some detail. This little mill rail yard here. Just got trees on the train tracks, and I need to take care of those. We're gonna have a train spawn here. Put the tracks in over the trees so that I don't lose CPU by covering those up. I'm gonna have a tree on the map, I'd rather see it. Really like this set of trees that he has here. So we've got quite a bit of industry here for our people to work in. We just don't have hardly any people. I'm gonna have to do something about that. Well, here comes a coal train. So I've got some mud decals that you can use to put some detail in here. Here's another train. It's actually got water in it. He's got several of these so that you can patch these together. This is a mud road. Rural mud road. We can see what this looks like. These are all my new assets that I've downloaded here. Little house. don't think those fit. It's a little wire fence. We can use the line tool here. Space these out about 8, 6, 5, 6. It's not going to let you space those 7.5. Guess you'd just have to put them together. This comes with an asset. If you're really particular, you can just move these in. Alt. So I laid out this little area here to put in some people. We're going to do trees. Those are the vanilla trees. These are my new trees. Just popping these in here. Fit the map a little bit better. Not for sure if that's the tree. This is my new brush with the new trees. These have pines. I want to put these in kind of sparsely. They're really high res. They're going to make a little bit better backdrop. Just holding Alt V to change those houses out inside of my tag. I think I want to put commercial there. Every time I want a different house, I just click the V. My thumb stays on the Alt key. These houses still have the trees in them from my Amherst series. They need to be bobbed out. I like that little house. Yep, this is the old boar. Sit back, relax. Take a deep breath. Escape the chaos. Now we come back in with the Dakota Falls trees. How quickly you can paint a little scene. I'm kind of liking the fall trees, but they're not quite appropriate, but I might just leave them. It's a little high school. We really needed that little high school. We don't have a high school over here as far as I remember. Just a little elementary. I want to switch this elementary out. It just doesn't look right here. I want to put this modern elementary in here. Sent all those kids home from school to put in the new school here. And get some trees back in here. It's our new little Piggly Wiggly. Got some grass here that needs to be moved. Like the little Piggly Wiggly. Liking this little elementary a lot better. I had forgotten about it. It's Dakota Falls. Laid back little town. It's our little passenger station here. And this is just Dakota Falls for people who are going to work at the mill. They'll have to drive all the way down. To get to the mill. Probably noticed that little train car was below the ground there because we have just a little bit of a hill coming in here. And that train came in on this little track. This is Railway 2 train network, so that when you come across a track here, it's going to give these really nice crossovers here. Those trains are going to have to stop. You probably don't want to do that. You have so many trains coming into this train yard. Probably want to take this down. And go underneath with it. Might be able to get away with this. Just enough. It's quite a dip there. Don't think so. And what you want to do is take these, go to the underground view. Take this and go down with it. Just jiggle this a little bit. Hold down on Alt. Might be a little better. Still quite a dip, but we can bring this. This down. You could connect some of these tracks up to this outside connection here. This is all farmland that the maker of the map has already put in for us to get farm industry going. This is the third track right here. This is your yard. So I think we're going to leave it the way it is. And bring these two together here. What did we do? used curved track. That's okay. It's a hill. The way we connect our new little neighborhood up to the mill. I like it. Game. Yeah, we can connect Dakota Falls around both sides of this river here with the beautiful mountains there in the background. So thanks for watching The Old Boar Plays City Skylines. Take care now.